lots of bonny lassies on my travels wide. But my heart is centered new on bonny Kate McBride. Although I'm no a fella that would throw a word away, I'm surprised sometimes myself at all I've got to say. Roamin in the gloamin on the bonny banks of Clyde. Roamin in the gloamin with my lassie by my side. When the sun has gone to rest, that's the time that we love best. Oh, it's lovely roaming in the gloaming. Last night after strolling, we got in at 9:30. And sitting at the kitchen fire, I asked her to be mine. When she promised, I got up and I danced the heel and fling. I've just been to the jeweler's and I've bought her a bonny wee ring. Mind, I'm telling some of you lassies, when you get your re on this ring that I'm talking about. Oh, dear me. I say, do you know the first thing I done when I got home last night? I drank 2 tumblers of cold, cold water. I'm telling ye, I was warm. Of course, you see, it was just the excitement of the proposition that was the cause of my thirst. And then I got the wee poker and I pokered up the fire. Aye, and then I got the wee kettle, the bonny wee kettle. And I put the wee kettle on to bile to make myself a nice wee cup of tea before I'd slip into my bed, because you see, the old folks, they were sleeping and I didn't want to waken them. Then I sat down on the end of the fender to wait on the kettle coming through the bile, and I fell fast asleep. And I believe I'd be sleeping for about, well, roughly speaking, about a quarter of an hour. When do you know what wakened me? Eh? I'll bet you don't know. It was the kettle sitting on the fire, singing to the teapot on the hob. Roaming in the gloaming on the bonny banks of Clyde. Roaming in the gloaming with my lassie by my side. When the sun has gone to rest, that's the time that we love best. Oh, it's lovely roaming in the gloaming. Roaming in the gloaming on the bonny banks of Clyde. Roaming in the gloaming with my lassie by my side. When the sun has gone to rest, that's the time that we love best. Oh, it's lovely roaming in the gloaming. Oh, it's lovely roaming in the gloaming. You kind of beat me.